I am Kalyan Sundaram, one of the teachers of the Rajarajeshwari Bharatha Natyam Kala Mandir. And what a great joy to receive you all this evening. And it's more significant because today is the Makara Sankranti, a very auspicious day. And I should say we are very lucky to go on the stage on this most sacred day, seeking the blessings of all of you, and of course, Lord of Dancing, Lord Nataraja, and also other gurus who have been working with us for the last more than 6 months. But their training period, I think, it must be more than 10 to 12 years. Swati and Smita, they are very dedicated, very hardworking, and of course very talented. And this is the occasion they have just go on the stage after they have been very well trained by the teacher and supervised by the gurus of her teacher. And once they are satisfied, well, let's go on the stage to seek the blessings of all of you and to get the approval, they are ready for the performance. But Arangetram is just the beginning. And as you all know, generally the elders are being respected. We, on behalf of Rajarajeshwari Bharatha Natyam Kala Mandir, and on behalf of all of you, we would like the children to go and take the blessings of the grand old lady, the grandmother, who is very much here. Smita, I mean Swati and Smita, please come with the bouquet. Take a bouquet and then go to your grandmother. I would have welcomed her on the stage, but it will be too much on my part to do it. Let the children go there and take the blessings. And now to Guru Vasant Kumar, the senior guru of the Kala Mandir. Guru Vasant Kumar, who is also my guru, Guru Govind Raj Pillai's son. Guru M. Vishwanath, he is also my Guru Mahalingam's son, very talented, hardworking people, both of them. And where is that young Hare Krishna, who has not been seen on action on the stage? Come. Usually he is there, and then he has got some throat problem. Come, Hare Krishna. The youngest guru of the Rajarajeshwari Bharatha Natyam Kala Mandir, the grandson of my father. Well, we have Srimati Mangalam Krishnan with a mellifluous voice giving an excellent support. And to Mridang Vidwan Sri Sandran, very experienced, and he's one of the senior most Vidwans playing for Bharatanatyam in the city. And very veteran violin Vidwan Sri Ramachandra Sharma. He belongs to the family of well-respected musicians. And on the flute, we have got another Krishnan, Kumar Krishnan. Please. I think that the space is very small, they are unable to get up in some cases. I think Gadam Vidwan will get up and receive the bouquet. Gadam Vidwan, Mr. Shekhar. Please. Ooh, quick, he cannot stand for a while because he has not been trained in dancing. There he is, giving wonderful rhythmic support. And of course, the most important is the tambura artist, is Gopalakrishnan, another young guru of Rajarajeshwari Bharatha Natyam, my guru, Guru Gundraj Pillai's youngest son. And the compere, Mr. Shiv Kumar. And the makeup artist, Mr. Ranil. Now you have to reserve your loudest applause for the teacher, Srimati Maya Gopalakrishnan, Shiv Kumar. And that's not yet over. And the children have been dancing like anything. You'll be wondering what has happened that they are not being honored, or even, we are not even recorded our appreciation. Now comes from Srimati Maithili Kalyana Sundaram a garland on behalf of all of you. Where is Maithili Mami?
Before that, the students will take the blessings of the senior post guru of our institute, Kalyan Sundar Masterji and Maitri Mami.
Yes, yes, yes. Thank you
very much. I think we should give
it. Maya, give the garland to your Maitri Mami so that she can garland the senior girl to come forward. Swati, the senior girl. Swati, face the camera, gentlemen, and smile. Take it now. After taking only, you should smile. You got a good frame, I suppose. The younger one, the very sprightly one. Yes, Smita. It's my turn now, Smita. Wonderful. Keep it up. There. Fine. I think the ceremony is over. We should not be trying our patience to beyond this extent. You have got to stay back. Four wonderful items. Plus, very delicious dinner is awaiting you. So ladies and gentlemen, sit through the performance and encourage the student. Thank you very, very much. And now, you have got to hear from the father of the girls, Mr. Satish, would like to say a few words. Mr. Satish.
Good evening, everybody. I hope you all are enjoying the program. Thank you. My wife and myself had a long-standing desire that someday our daughter should perform this Arangetram. And today the day has come. But this day would not have been possible without the blessings and dedicated service from the gurus of Rajarajeshwari Bharat Natyakalaya Mandir. I would like to thank Guru Kalyan Sundaram, Guru Vasant Kumar, Guru Vishwanath, and Guru Hari Krishna. And I would like to give a special mention about Guru Vishwanath, because for the last 6-7 months, he has taken a lot of pains to train Swati and Smita to reach this Arangetram level. So a big thanks to you, Guru. But having said that, I cannot forget the teacher, who has been teaching them for the last 8 years. Maya, the teacher who believes in perfection, has taken a lot of pains and dedication and bearing endurance to train both of them to the Arangetram level. Maya, a big thanks to you. I would also like to thank Shiva Kumar for who has been comparing today's program, and he has done a wonderful job. I would like to thank the backbone of today's program, that is the orchestra, who have been doing a fantastic job today. They have been able to assimilate the music and dance, and that has certainly risen the performance level of the performers today. Thank you. I would also like to thank the management of Mysore Association for providing us the excellent lighting and acoustic systems, and also for creating an ambience for the better operations of this program. I would also like to thank the cameramen, the makeup persons for their support and the working level at the desired level. Thank you very much. But before I wind up, I would like to thank the most important people in this auditorium who have taken a lot of trouble and pains to reach here. They come from far and wide, and they have been cheering and giving all support to the performers. A big thank you for all that. Your support has definitely enabled them to perform to the potential level. Thank you very much.